Today we are gathered here together to witness and to bless the joining together of Adrian and Priscilla in the holy matrimony.